sports.
Chief, how are you talking to this guy? They're bringing it.
No, not a master. No, it's
fucking
matter.
Okay.
What's
that? They do not. SFD, who's coming, does. They're yelling for C spines and everything else. We don't have another shit in our bag.
So I want 21 coming. All right, call the hospital and tell them that probably we're going to see it.
Lifeline.
Jake, let's get her out of here. Try to get the
Jake's getting the cot up. He's already getting the cot up.
Okay, well, we're going to need some more.
Hey, officer, how you doing?
How you doing?
Sam. My wife has the niece and the nephew, the kids, the little kids as well, off to the side.
Off
just because they know they're dealing with, but they just don't want to see her.
Okay.
Right. We got the car coming. We're going to patient transfer right over here.
Please.
No. I don't want her around.
You was maintenance.
I am.
You are? Yeah. Raging the big game ass. They fell out and all this happened. I don't know. They just gave it to me. I put my pocket just to. They were covering the thing like it was.
There was something like this big that came off. We're, I have no idea what knows. That's the thing. I checked everything we could. I walked the whole thing. I couldn't find anything. So that's what I mean. We all saw it. We all saw it fly off.
So what are you doing? Over the Iron Dragon that went down for the call.
At the top of one of those things and shot downwards. Like I said, I'm a deputy for Lorain County Sheriff's Office, so I ran to her, and everybody's flagging down. It had been like this big. We don't know what it was, and there was a ton of people around her, so I don't know if somebody picked something up.